Good afternoon. Today is Wednesday, February 8th, 2023, and it is National Laugh and Get Rich Day.
Congrats to LeBron for passing Kareem Abdul-Jabbar on the all-time scoring list. Also, did you know that Earl Lloyd was the first of three Black NBA players when he was signed by the Washington Capitals in 1950? October 31st, 1950, he became the first Black player to play in an NBA game. In 1955, Lloyd and teammate Jim Tucker were the first Black players to win an NBA title. After his playing career, he became the first Black bench coach for the Detroit Pistons.
Now here's what's happening at Hillwood.
It's National Counselors Week, so make sure you recognize the hard work of all of our counselors, Ms. Schaefer, Ms. Meredith, Ms. Wilson, and Ms. Howell, and Mr. Green. That said, they will be working in your English classes to get you registered for your courses.
Get a jump on Valentine's Day in the library this Friday to make handmade cards and other paper crafts for your friends and loved ones. No registration is required, and the library has all the supplies you'll need.
Now, let's take a commercial break. In honor of National Laugh and Get Rich Today, here's a Porsche commercial produced by Robbie Morgan.
Buy a Porsche now.
Yeah. Hillwood Seniors, the Baby Seniors slideshow is back. This montage of pictures will run at the senior breakfast and before graduation. Submit baby pictures ages 0 to 5 using the link shown here. You must use your MNPS email account to submit. Deadline is April 1st.
In sports, both the boys and girls teams were victorious on senior night over Hume Fog. Girls won 43-41 and the boys won 69-44. Now it's on to regionals.
That's all we have for you today. Here are the answers for today's Black History Trivia. See you around.